So you said you teach sciences?
I teach SST.
So you should start asking questions in the primary reading exams about the NRM government. Only compulsory questions. That will be very good. Delaying sex. What is that?
We are asking children to delay sex, sir.
You are asking students to delay sex. So why do you want them to delay sex?
Because sex is not good for children.
Yes. So do you mean it's not good in the morning, so it should be very good in the evening?
No, sir.
Now, have you ever delayed sex? Okay. I don't know whether you have ever delayed, but I think you should have clear messages. The message should be, say no to premarital sex.
That's true.
Say no to what?
To premarital sex.
Repeat.
Say no to premarital sex.
To premarital sex. These signposts should be very clear, especially to the younger generation. Okay.
So the other one is P4. And this is P3.
Oh, this is.
And then this is the office. And the other one is established.
Wait. Now, as I told you, your messages should be very clear.
Yes.
To Saba government to Yambe. How should the government help you? And who is the government? You are the government. So when you want the government to help you, you should, your government, ask yourself, how can I help myself? Because you are the government. These messages should be very clear. Not to have a government to yambe.